Some people are going after this kid right now, Holden Armenta. And it's all centered around Armenta attending the Chiefs game in Las Vegas over the weekend. And it's because during that game, a photo was taken of Holden showing the side of his face painted black, the headdress that he was wearing. And you had a reporter from Deadspin reporting on it and writing a story with the headline, "The NFL needs to speak out against the Kansas City Chiefs fan in blackface native headdress." And while you had people reacting with shock and disgust, you also had a lot of people quick to share photos of Holden's entire face, showing that the other half was actually painted red and pushing back against Phillips. Though there, Phillips defended his piece, saying in a since deleted tweet, "For the idiots in my mentions who are treating this as some harmless act because the other side of his face was painted red, I could make the argument that it makes it even worse. Y'all are the ones that hate Mexicans but wear sombreros on Cinco." And, you know, with that, others saying the red paint on his face isn't great either. But at the same time, we've seen many, many people jumping to Holden's defense. Some saying he's just a kid, and one responding to Phillips saying, "This man ruins the life of some poor kid for the crime of wearing face paint at a football game, and he really thinks he's the good guy."